Hi, I'm Stefano.
Hi, I'm Lisa, and today we're cooking for you slow-cooked beef cheeks with San Remo Risoni. And the ingredients are thyme, juniper berries, cloves, salt and pepper, bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, carrots, celery, shallots, Chianti, beef cheeks, unsalted butter, beef stock, pancetta, chopped tomatoes, and San Remo Risoni. What we do is combine some juniper berries. I've got about 20 juniper berries and about 3 or 4 cloves, just depending on your taste, really. And I'm going to grind that up with the salt and pepper. So just grind everything up. Okay, so for our marinade, about 5 or 6 bay leaves, a sprig of thyme as well, and this beautiful ground up spice. Thank you, Stefano. So the carrots, celery, you can chop these fairly roughly, they don't have to be perfectly chopped, and the shallots, pop it all in together. I'm just going to make sure I toss through the spice, because this is what gives your dish the beautiful flavour that you need. Next in are the beef cheeks. So just throw them in with the rest of the veggies and the spices. And then we're going to drown them in a bit of Chianti, which gives a lovely flavour. Thank you. So just be generous with your wine. Don't be afraid to really let the meat soak it up. No, there's none left for you.
A glass for me too.
Nothing left for you, sorry. So once you pour that through, just make sure to really work it through, work that flavour through. Don't be afraid to get your hands in there and get all the flavour through the meat and through the vegetables. So you can leave that to rest overnight, just cover it with some cling film, pop it in the fridge and leave that to marinate overnight. So we're going to sear each side of the meat. So when we go to put it in the slow cooker, the tenderness comes out, the meat won't break up, but the tenderness will come out and it'll just be gorgeous.
Oh, look at the colour.
Nice.
You have to
just roast on each side.
Yeah, roast a little bit more.
So I'm going to pop these into the slow cooker now. So the next step is just to pop the veggies in. And we're going to sear them off just like we've seared the meat. Just gives them a nice flavour and you get all of that nice sticky juice on the bottom of the pan. So just fry off these veggies, just soften them gently. You don't have to cook them right way through because they're going to be in the slow cooker. Okay, so once they're done, into the slow cooker, and we're going to just deglaze that with the wine. The rest of the ingredients that need to come into this dish, 2 tins of chopped tomatoes, give a beautiful flavour. I'm just using some beef stock. So just stir all that through. Straight in. I'm just going to fry off this little bit of pancetta. It really adds to the flavour of this dish. It gives a depth and a beautiful flavour. It's fantastic. Okay, this has got a bit of colour now, so this can go into the pot. And here comes the flavour. Once you've got all the ingredients in here, when you get home from work, the risotto needs only about 15 minutes to cook through, and you've got your dish ready to go. Slow-cooked beef cheeks, San Remo Risoni.